Hi everybody, Emilio Tsakas here. Today I'm going to show you how you can easily create a flicker and glitch text effect in Final Cut Pro 10, and also how you can use this effect to create transitions between clips. We are in the Final Cut Pro 10 interface, and I have placed the clips from a recent walk in the center of Athens. Now we're gonna press Ctrl and T to insert a basic title in our timeline. We're gonna place it above our clip that we want it to appear. Alright, now let's write Athens. Let's choose the font. Change the size. You can adjust it however you want. Okay. Now I will go to the beginning of the title. I will press B, and I will cut for 5 to 7 times. 5 times if we want the flicker to appear 2 times, or 7 times if we want the flicker to appear 3 times. So I'm gonna do both. I'm gonna do 2 times in the beginning and 3 times at the end. So we go to the first frame and we're moving 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then I will press A and I will select the first one and delete it, the third one and delete it, and the fifth and delete it. So what we have right now is a flicker effect, as you can see here. Let's go and run it. Perfect, so we have the flicker. And now from the end to the beginning, using the left arrow, we're cutting 7 times. And let's go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. A on our keyboard, selecting and deleting 1, 3, 5, and 7. And we have the flicker for 3 times, as we see. Let's play. Perfect. Now, in order to have the glitch effect as well with our flicker text effect, we're gonna go to the effects panel. We're gonna search for Bad TV. We're gonna grab it and put it on the sections of our title which are flickering, and we're not gonna change any setting, simply as that. And let's see what we've done. And as you see, we have now a flicker and a glitch. Now, if you wanna experiment a little bit, you can take, for example, 1, 2, 3 flickers here. You can take the second one and you can change the transform of it. So let's say we can take it and put it on top and right a little bit. So we're pressing done, and you see it's changing also the direction. You can use this effect as a transition as well between clips. So I have placed the clip here and we're gonna do the same process. We're selecting B and we're cutting 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Selecting A and deleting 1, 3, and 5. We're taking the Bad TV effect, and same to the end of the clip, selecting B again, and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 3, 5, Bad TV. Perfect, and let's see what we did. As you can see, we have the same effect, but now for a transition. Now we're gonna put some glitch sounds. I'm gonna place the glitch 2 file on the beginning, the glitch 1 file at the end, so I can have a little bit here. And the glitch 4. I have the glitch effect sounds in a link in the description below for you to download them for free. And let's see what we have. Perfect, that was it. A very easy process that you can do without any plugins required to create the glitch and flicker text, and also to create a glitch and flicker transition between your clips. If you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and if you have any questions, put them down in the comments below and I will reply to them as soon as I can. Thank you so much for watching, I will see you in the next video.